You're good.
Thank you.
his shoulders.
This is looking really good. I don't know what he did on Monday, but I saw he was totally leaner actually on Tuesday and Wednesday. And
changed his diet.
Yeah, it was within 2 days.
Numbness doesn't tell me he's adding sodium and stuff to his diet, so I don't have that accounted for in my head, so that's fine too, though.
No, when he walked in yesterday, like something changed. He looked like about 5 pounds leaner. Sure enough, he said he was 215.
Yeah.
And I mean, I was able to pick up, I was like, man, that was, when he was posing, like someone just shrink wrapped his whole skin, just pulled it tight.
Yeah,
I wouldn't have said that last week. Last week he looks a little soft.
There's enough sodium in your natural food source. You don't need to add sodium.
No, you get plenty. You're right.
Does.
Tracks water.
For my friend, well, that it fucks with me because you don't have a true. You never have a true look.
Yeah.
You know.
No, you're right.
It's at 220. You know.
I mean, but it happened fast. I was surprised how quickly he dropped it. It usually takes about a couple of weeks. Once you get that out of your system, for your body to recognize that it's not going to pull it. I mean, he dropped it within 2 days.
Body works in 36 to 72 hour cycles. 4 hours. I mean, I've been doing this so long. It's the same thing. When you do something stupid and step across the line the other way, it's going to take that long to correct it. So,
yeah.
Shame on you.
But no, I would have, 2 weeks ago, I said, he looks a little soft. I mean, the shape is there, but. Yesterday when he was posing, it's like, now you're ready to walk on that stage.
is number three. Right?
Okay, you're just gonna start there.
I'm thinking 20, like, where you got like 10 of them that are in even shape, but like,
out of the 20, there's two world champions in that 20. World champions. We're talking grand slam champions.
That'll be fun. What did Andrew do last week? 7?
11. We got 11 out of 24. That's good.
The top 5 come back in the next day?
Yeah.
Just so we'll know already.
Yeah, you'll know that day. The highest in America's place in the heavyweight was my guy Josh. He got 6.
6?